Once upon a time,
what about tomorrow morning?
A lucky kid like you got the Scholastic Video Collection.
Ooh.
A collection of videos based on award-winning picture books by the most beloved authors.
Oh, boy!
These stories are filled with adventure, action, mystery, learning, and lots of fun. Get the stories kids love. The Scholastic Video Collection, available now at stores everywhere. So, what are you waiting for?
Yeah. Sushi Town. Mr. Gilly is a trash man. In the morning, Mr. Gilly puts on his heavy gloves. He climbs into his big trash truck. He turns the key. He drives his empty truck down the street. He is looking for trash.
Stop!
There are trash cans by the school. Mr. Gilly empties the cans into the truck.
Dump it in. Smash it down. Drive around the trashy town.
Is the trash truck full yet?
No.
Mr. Gilly drives on.
Stop!
There are trash cans in the park. Mr. Gilly empties the cans into the truck.
Dump it in. Smash it down. Drive around the trashy town.
Is the trash truck full yet?
No.
Mr. Gilly drives on.
Stop!
There are trash cans behind the pizza parlor. Mr. Gilly empties the cans into the truck.
Dump it in. Smash it down. Drive around the trashy town.
Is the trash truck full yet?
No.
Mr. Gilly drives on.
Stop!
There are trash cans next to the doctor's office. Mr. Gilly empties the cans into the truck.
Dump it in. Smash it down. Drive around the trashy town.
Is the trash truck full yet?
No.
Mr. Gilly drives on. There are trash cans by the fire station. Mr. Gilly empties the cans into the truck.
Dump it in. Smash it down. Drive around the trashy town.
Is the trash truck full yet?
No.
Mr. Gilly drives down all the streets in Trashy Town. He empties all the trash cans into the truck.
Dump it in! Smash it down! Drive around the Trashy Town!
Is the trash truck full yet?
Yes! Mr. Gilly has cleaned up the whole town.
Mr. Gilly drives the full trash truck to the dump. Up, up, up goes the truck.
Down goes the trash.
I dumped it in. I smashed it down. I love to clean up Trashy Town.
Mr. Gilly turns off the key. He takes off his gloves. Then he goes home. Now there's only one more thing to clean up.
Time for a bath, Mr. Gilly.
Rosie the hen went for a walk. Across the yard. Around the pond. The mill. Through the fence. Under the beehives. For dinner.
caterpillars aren't like other folks. As ducks and hippos and you and I get older, we get bigger. Especially hippopotamuses. But not caterpillars. They turn into butterflies. Turning into something else is not a thing just anybody can do. Down by the pond, there lived a caterpillar who was very proud of being different. She bragged about it to all her friends.
When I grow up, I'm going to turn into something else.
That's nice. Who cares anyway?
When I grow up, I'm going to turn into something else.
I don't blame you. Who wants to be some wiggly thing?
When I grow up,
she told the Pollywog,
I'm going to turn into something else.
Oh, what fun! What are you going to turn into? But the caterpillar hurried on her way, looking for someone else to tell her secret to. I wish I could turn into something else when I grow up.
You will.
What?
All pollywogs do.
I will? What am I going to turn into? Huh? I wonder what I'm going to turn into. Oh, what fun! The caterpillar had circled the pond completely and was now going around for a second time, still bragging.
When I grow up, when I grow up, I'm going to turn into something else.
Well, so am I.
You?
The fish said so. Oh, fish know things. They go to school.
I thought only caterpillars could do it.
What are we going to turn into?
Well, I'm going to turn into a butterfly.
Then I guess I will too. What fun! Let's do it together.
All right. I'd rather do it alone. I get to go first.
I don't mind. I'll watch you. I'm not sure how it's done.
First, you spin the cocoon. This is the tricky part. There. Now I have to close the lid. And when I come out, I'll be a butterfly.
Go ahead. I want to see you do it.
It will take a while.
Thank you.
caterpillar anymore. She's a butterfly. A beautiful yellow butterfly. Oh, what fun. I was so busy watching you, I didn't notice what was happening to me.
You're a very handsome frog.
A frog? I thought I was going to be a butterfly. I'm a frog! Oh, what fun!
When I grow up, when I grow up, I'm going to turn into something else.
But the frog wasn't listening.
I am, you know, a very handsome frog.